Hi children, how are you? Today we are going to learn a new topic, electricity. What is an electricity? Electricity is a form of energy that can be easily changed to other forms. See the picture. This is the path of an electron round the circuit. In this picture we can see the battery, switch, wire and bulb. Benjamin Franklin described substances as being either positively or negatively charged. He thought that electricity flowed from a positively charged substance to a negatively charged one. His idea was taken up by other scientists, so Franklin's idea is still used today. However, it is known as the conventional current direction. When circuits are drawn, symbols are used. Here we use the circuit symbols to draw the circuit. In everyday life, cells are almost always called batteries, but this is scientifically incorrect. In science, a battery is made of two or more cells joined together. The symbol of batteries of two cells joined together as shown in the slide. This is a circuit diagrams for open and closed circuit. In the first picture, we can see the open circuit. The bulb does not light up when the switch is open. Next picture, it is a closed circuit. The bulb will light up when the switch is closed. How we know the switch is open or closed? When a switch is open means it is off. There is a gap in the circuit. Electricity cannot travel around the circuit. Look at the picture. The switch is here open. When the switch is closed, it makes the circuit complete. Electricity can travel around the circuit. See the second picture. There are two ways in which an electric circuit can be arranged. That is series and parallel. What is meant by a series circuit? A series circuit connects the components one after the other. And then here a single loop is formed. A break in any part of a series circuit stops the flow of current in the whole circuit. Look at the picture. This is the arrangement of the series circuit. In a series circuit, the current can only take one path. The amount of current is the same at all points in a series circuit. This is a parallel circuit. A parallel circuit divides into two or more branches. The current divides and flows through each parallel branch. If a component breaks or is removed, the other components remain on. How we measure the current? Look here, this is the image of an ammeter. What is the use of ammeter? An ammeter is a measuring instrument used to measure the current in a circuit. The electric currents are measured in amperes, hence the name. Look at the symbol. See the picture. We can see how the ammeter is connected in a circuit. The positive side of the ammeter must be connected to the positive terminal of the battery. Resistance. Resistance is an electrical quantity that measures how the device or material reduces the electric current flow through it. The resistance is measured in units of ohms. See the symbol of ohm. Through one experiment, we can understand the resistance very well. Here, two water tanks, each with a hose coming from the bottom. Each tank has the exact same amount of water. But the hose on one tank is narrower than the hose on the other. We can't fit as much volume through a narrow pipe than a wider one at the same pressure. This is resistance. Understood what is resistance? See, in this picture we can see one pipe is narrower and the other one is wider. So we can't fit as much volume through a narrow pipe than a wider one at the same pressure. This is the resistance. The narrow pipe resists the flow of water through it, even though it even through the water is at the same pressure as the tank with wider pipe. Got it? The resistance is bigger when the pipe is thinner, so the water flow is decreased. Look here, the resistance is bigger, the pipe is thinner, so the water flow is decreased. In electrical items, this is represented by two circuits with equal voltages and different resistances. The circuit with the higher resistance will allow less charge to flow, means the circuit with higher resistance has less current flowing through it. Look at the slide. A material with a higher resistance only allows a small current to pass through it when a certain voltage is applied. But a material with a low resistance allows a larger current to pass through it for the same applied voltage. We studied a circuit contains components are there. For example, bulb, wire, battery, switch, etc. But other circuit components are also there. For example, resistors. What is a resistor? An electrical component that is specially made to have a certain resistance is called a resistor. So, what is the use of this resistor? It resists the current flow. So, what is it? It resists the current flow. Fixed resistors and variable resistors are there. Fixed resistors have only one resistance value, but variable resistors can be adjusted to change the resistance. See the symbol. Fixed resistor symbol and the variable resistor symbol. Next class we will discuss the other things.